private, I would be really embarrassed.
Just knock first, okay?
I would, but I'm astral projecting. Next time, I will. I just wanted to check up on you, Dorian, to tell you that there's no pressure. You want to participate in the Bacalia?
Great.
You want to bail on it and watch scary movies together? That's great, too. As long as I can hold your hand.
Like I told my aunties, I'm on board with the spirit of Lupercalia, as long as I get to experience it one-on-one with someone special.
Makes sense. And could I possibly be that someone special?
Well, see what happens after this. Boyfriend and girlfriend, and yet tomorrow we have to take part in some crazy bacchanal.
Oh, if it makes you feel any better, I'm terrified.
Yeah, right.
I think it has to do with the fact that I've never been with a mortal before. Not even a half. You're pretty special. Things up with you.
By Lilith's blood.
Lucifer's love. Oh, and don't forget to laugh.
What?
To laugh, you have to be laughing. Why, you smear the blood off with the milk.
Like, by the way, it's just part of the festival.
Well, it's ridiculous.
Yes,
isn't it?
Hey, when in Rome.
Now what?
Moonlight, side by side. Soaking up the moon.
Crazy idea.
But what if we take a break from the woods and the rituals and all the howling of Lupercalia and just observe Mortal Valentine's Day instead?
If you weren't at the academy, what would you be doing for the day?
I don't know. Maybe I'd get back to home. Nick, are you my boyfriend?
Well, I hope so.
In that case, I want you to do something for me. I need you to stay away from your ancestors.
Do you trust me?
I do trust you. Nick. But I don't trust them. So will you do that? For me?